So Nicholas Gates reporting Princess Beatrix this is your elected American boyfriend speaking on behalf of Buckingham Palace. I would like to thank all the Obama supporters here in Memphis, Tennessee for supporting me as a young Republican. You know, my cult name is ROTUS, Republican of the United States. Now, despite what, you know, one, two elected officials or, you know, figureheads say about me as a young Republican, I am a strong young Republican here in Memphis, Tennessee. I'm a respected young Republican in Memphis, Tennessee because I love diversity. My role is to promote diversity with the Obama administration. I love promoting, you know, harmony from not only here in Memphis, Tennessee, but from a global perspective. And people like it here in Memphis, Tennessee. Obama supporters like it. You know, this afternoon, I went to the grocery store and so many people said, "Hello, Nicholas, how are you doing? You know, I heard you're celebrating, you know, a 28th birthday." I could have easily, we are in an Obama era, easily could have been met with protests, easily could have been met with anything from Obama supporters. But Obama supporters support me and I support them. So on behalf of Obama, you know, the Obama administration in conjunction with the White House and in conjunction with me as an international freelance journalist, part of the global establishment, I want to thank the Obama supporters here in Memphis, Tennessee. Anyone, you know, at any time can, you know, I'm just a public figure, a figurehead in Memphis, Tennessee. So if anyone wants to, you know, talk about, you know, what is real leadership and hereditary leadership, you're looking at it in a true young Republican by many standards. Not many people can do the things that I can do as a young Republican and still walk and talk to, you know, all diverse members of the business community, all diverse members of all cultures and backgrounds who love me. And I truly love them. I am a true public servant for Memphis, Tennessee. I'm a true leader here in Memphis, Tennessee. And people have, you know, shown that time and time again. So a corporate appreciation to the Obama supporters here in Memphis, Tennessee, on behalf of Buckingham Palace in conjunction with the White House. Nicholas Segui reporting, and here's the signature of the President of the United States of America, because it is the workers and the laborers who hold this country up, despite what anyone says. Without their support, we will not be, you know, I will not be who I am. I know that. And I know a lot of people will not be, you know, in the elite group without the workers and the laborers of the land. So on behalf of Buckingham Palace, in conjunction with the White House, a corporate appreciation to Obama supporters for supporting me and upholding me as a young Republican. My nickname is Nicholas the Governor Pegues, and now it's called ROTUS, Republican of the United States, because I love promoting diversity here in the United States of America and, of course, around the world and global diversity. Nicholas Pegues reporting, may God save the Queen and Princess Beatrix. This is your elected American boyfriend speaking here in Memphis, Tennessee. And I also like to tell those Obama supporters, if you hear them saying anything against Nicholas Pegues, you know, give them the royal treatment. Nicholas Pegues reporting. That's a joke which can neither be confirmed nor denied. Princess Beatrix, this is your elected American boyfriend speaking. Thank you, and may God bless America and God save the Queen. Nicholas Pegues reporting. And what I mean by giving them the royal treatment, you know, show them that the workers really have the power, because sometimes we forget that the laborers of the land hold the power. You know, there is a check and balance system here in the United States of America, and I truly love impacting my generation in many ways. So many people have been gracious to me, and they treat me, you know, with so much respect and so much honor. But it's always, you know, a few people that envy that. But at any rate, thank you. May God save the Queen, and God bless Pope Benedict XVI as I begin to celebrate my 28th birthday. Only Nicholas Pegues, ROTUS, Republican of the United States. Thank you.
So Nicholas Pegues reporting, CNN I report on Memphis, also known as the governor, the Tennessee governor. I'm here today representing my generation, all segments of the Memphis community, from the Jewish to the Catholic, to all of my friends on Facebook, to even my former high school, Canova High School. So a corporate thanks to the Mid-South and the state of Tennessee. I love you, Memphis. CNN I report. We need to bring more love back to Tennessee politics. That's my motto. Madam Secretary, welcome to Memphis. Nicholas,
thank you.
God bless.
Thank you.
God bless you.
Yeah, let me start. Nicholas Figueres reporting CNN Our Report in Action News 5, and this is a letter I received from President Barack Obama that Commissioner Heidi Schaefer of Memphis and Shelby County will be reading out.
Dear Nicholas, thank you for your kind note. Your thoughtful words join a chorus of millions of Americans who are eager to lead our nation towards a brighter tomorrow. Each day, I'm inspired by the encouraging messages of hope and determination I've received from people across the country. With the magnitude of challenges we face, we will only overcome them if our imagination is joined to common purpose. The future we leave to our children and grandchildren will be determined by our willingness to shoulder each other's burdens, take great risks, and move forward as one people and one nation. With your help, we will build on what we have already achieved and lay a new foundation for real and lasting progress. And it's signed, sincerely, Barack Obama, President of the United States.
Thank you, Commissioner Schaefer, and I will work hard as a unified school board commissioner.
Thank you.
Air Force One coming in to Memphis, Tennessee. Nicholas Police reporting.
Welcome President Barack Obama to Memphis, Tennessee.